Millions of Australians will pay more for private health insurance from July. The government today won its long battle to means test the private health insurance rebate.
Labor tried and failed at this under Kevin Rudd. Today, Julia Gillard sealed a treasured Labor reform and flaunted it at the opposition.
They've never seen a tax dollar they didn't want to give to a billionaire if they possibly could.
With the Speaker's vote lost to the Coalition side, it came to a single vote margin, Rob Oakeshott bringing it across the line.
Health economics in Australia is unsustainable and needs change.
From July the 1st, singles earning over $83,000 will start to pay more for private health cover. The biggest hit going to families on more than $258,000 as their current 30% rebate disappears.
It means that the bank teller on $50,000 a year will no longer subsidise the private health insurance of the bank executive on $500,000.
It is wrong in every respect. It attacks aspirational Australians.
It brings $2.4 billion in savings to the budget over the next 3 years. The opposition says people will abandon private cover. The government denies it. But the opposition is committing only to reversing today's changes when it can.
You can only fight one thing at a time. We have said that we are fighting the carbon tax.
For millions of Australians, it means extra household administration. If you don't want to risk a big bill come tax time, if you think you will be hit by the means test, you're being advised to contact your health fund and tell them.
Today, this stands for Labor as a policy victory on Julia Gillard's watch. And she got some other help today from one of Kevin Rudd's former trusted allies.
We have a Labor leader, that was settled in 2010.
Hugh Rimmington, 10 News.